Hi everyone, welcome to this video where I'm going to show you how to get Metro PCS a transfer pin and account number. So in order to transfer your Metro by T-Mobile, which was formerly known as Metro PCS number, to another carrier, you will need a transfer pin and your account number. So in order to get it, your account number is a 9-digit number which is not listed on your online account. You can get it by contacting to the customer service of the T-Mobile and checking your bill. So it might be listed on your printed bill if you received one. In the second step, to get your transfer pin, you just have to follow the steps via text messages. So open the messaging app on your Metro phone, then send a text message with the word pin to 611611. You will receive a reply with your 6-digit transfer pin. You can even do it via the T-Mobile website. So you just have to simply go to T-Mobile, which is Metro by T-Mobile website, and then you just have to simply log in into your account. After that, you need to go to the account settings and the security settings. You should be able to find an option to generate a transfer pin. Contacting customer service. So if you have issues with getting a pin or via text or online, you can directly call them, call to the T-Mobile customer service. So in order to find their number, you just have to come to metrobyt-mobile.com. Over here, you just have to simply go to the help section in the top and click on it. After clicking on it, you will be landed on the contact us or the support page of Metro. So over here, you just have to scroll down and you can choose any of the options in order to contact with them. And then you just have to provide your problem, which is in getting the pin and the account number, and they are going to help you in this situation. I hope this video was helpful, and if it was, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching.